They came in thousands. They came all over.
We have the right by the Constitution to protest, to request for the high demand, which is legitimate, but not to be followed by destruction that we have witnessed here as now, or seen in Nigeria, or in Lagos, or as it is in the Gugugan here. It is, where we were youth, that was not how we behaved. We tried to struggle and make sure that we learn. We ask for what we believe is our own, but we do it legitimately, not with destructive intent.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.